I would have said no. If I were one of those ones, if I were one of the brickyard, I would have said no too.
Gentlemen, so far the races we have seen out here, they have had a restricted plate in the carburetors. Well, guess what? We are about to see what happens when we take those restricted plates out and once again add another 10 laps. It's a 40-lap senior Honda feature. In a 7 car field out here tonight, here's your starting lineup, starting all by herself at a wild ride earlier today in turn two. From Winter Haven, Florida, number 7, Kimber Crew. Starting 6th, from Nashville, Tennessee, it's Axel House. From Noblesville, Indiana, starting 5th, Matt Hiday. From Pulaski, Tennessee, starting 4th, Cat 3, Mel Julian, number 3, Ryder Weston. Shannon, Indiana, they look down. It looks like they're going to call that one back. Dylan Coyne starts shotgun on the field. Your pole sitter from Villarica, Georgia, starting on pole, it's Colton Kelly. 40 laps the distance here. As they exit turn 4, they will see the 1 to green. No more restrictive plate. 30 laps of action. We are green! And a guy battle going into turn 1 between the 1 and number 2 car. And the one car is going to go around. I thought I was going to shoot the pink tape off right there. It doesn't look like it. Number 1 and number 2. Up Brian and Kelly have stepped away from the field. Scott, right in the Rocket Weston in 3rd. The bad guy goes way wide right off, way wide right there, and he is passed by Black. He's past 3. We got a bottle for the lead as number 2 applies. The number 4 and number 2 car going at it. very hard there. Mom and Dad and Mark, and outside of racing, he enjoys playing soccer. Watch out, watch out. Cars coming out, cars coming out, cars coming out.
Yeah.
finally sitting sixth on the field is Baylen Prine. She says, I would like to thank my dad for working so hard on my cars, my Grammy and Papa for making the long trip here, and Grammy's food truck outside of racing. They enjoy playing some football. In the number one car, Colton Kelly, he's got quite the rap sheet we have here. His home track is North Georgia Corner Midgets. He is the 2023 Dixie Regionals runner-up in senior Honda, Light 160 and Mod World Formula. He is the winner of the 2023 Dixie Shootout Sportsmanship Award, 2022 NGA North Georgia Quarter Midget Association President's Cup winner, 2023 National Champion for senior Honda, 2021 North Georgia Quarter Midget Association Champ for senior Honda, senior animal, 2021 Metro Atlanta Champ for senior Honda, senior animal. Come on, coming out of the cuts. Metro Atlanta Champion for senior Honda, senior animal, Light 160 and Light World Formula. He would like to thank JC and Jacob Clayton, as well as Rackley Roofing. Favorite activity outside of sports includes on the school shotgun team for sport shooting, and plays the guitar and the piano. I'm currently learning to play the piano, but right now we got some racing going on. Speeding up Kelly, he just made the move up to third place. And it looks like we're leaving right where we left. We're coming back right where we left off. A three-car battle for the lead. Up and down. Baylen Prine just yet has Colt Kelly moved up to that second spot. Colt Kelly is showing us right now why he is the 2023 National Youth Series National Champion for senior Honda. Official word for the winner. And it looks like it's gonna be the number three machine.